Around 10 a.m., we were driving in Gatlinburg. Now we could see the traffic. The light had changed a few times. Our car didn't move. Centrally located and is right next to the Skylift Park. We were a little bit early to check in, so we parked our car at the hotel and took a skylift to the top. The Gatlinburg Skylift travels 1,800 feet from the strip all the way to the top of Crockett Mountain. The ride to the mountain's peak is 9 minutes long. The second half felt like straight up. Sometimes the line was stopped so people who needed assistance could get on. I was a little bit afraid on the sky bridge. Some parts were glass panels. I wasn't the only one. The girl in front of me was scared too. People from the other direction were very nice. They waited for me and kept encouraging. From the top, we could see the beauty of the Smokies and the whole city of Gatlinburg. Cannot beat the view. We walked on the main street. Only after 15 minutes, we were walking on Smoky Mountain's Gatlinburg Trail. It was another world, all nature and beauty. It was hard to believe it was so close to a busy city. The Gatlinburg Inn was built in 1937. Many famous people have stayed here. Our room was on the top floor. Let's have a room tour. The room was big and clean. I was puzzled by the room between the restroom. Literally restroom or walk-in closet? It was nice though. We put our suitcases in. The view is beautiful from the room. The second morning.